As a result of these changes, a salaried employee in the new tax regime stands to save up to 17,500 rupees in income tax.
It's an underwhelming budget. The government has simply not addressed a number of key issues. Manrega wasn't even mentioned. Health and education, no indication of any increase in the share of GDP allocated to these vital subjects. Nothing in the announcements about how to actually do anything about the income inequality in this country. More than 60% of our people have seen their incomes dropping in the last 10 years. What are they doing about that? Very little. I would say there's been very, very little to cheer about, and no wonder even the share markets, I gather, have reacted badly, as have ordinary people, except those in Bihar and Andhra Pradesh, perhaps, where the government, for their own political reasons, has satisfied two states. But there are 26 other states in the country whose people have no reason to be happy.